It's made with, he keeps putting the acrylic on top of itself over, and it dries, and then he puts another color, and it dries, puts another color. Then he slices it with a razor blade, as you can see the different layers of color in there.
Bad, bad blood.